This is Mike and Brad at Carolina Sporting Arms. The other day, Brad and I were talking and we came up with a challenge for us. We decided who could split a playing card in half. So we hang the card lengthwise and shoot it.
We started at 3 yards, went out to 5, 7, 8, 8.5, having fun with each other, and then some of the guests saw it and wanted to participate. So we brought them along in, started recording some video, and it turned out to be a pretty fun time.
We found out that a lot of shooters like to do it. Once they get the hang of it, they can split a card.
Most of the shooters in the video had never done anything like this, so it was a surprise to them, and it was a very fulfilling experience to be able to offer that and be able to bring those people in with us to share in their shooting sports.
So we took some videos of guests shooting and see how much fun they have. So come down to Carolina Sporting Arms and try your hand at shooting a card in half.
That's it.
do it, my friend. You got it.